日本人。Remote control?
How many batteries?
Five. Here's where you turn it on. So you take the antenna and you want to put it in the tube. And you push it, there's a little hole down in here where the antenna comes out if you push it in. Then you take it.Tie a knot up here so it doesn't fall out. Get the Jeep's ready. Now we take the remote control back. Open it up, and it takes two AA batteries. Tie a knot on top so it doesn't come off.Now we're ready. Turn it on.
Not for sending, apparently.
Apparently.
Disappointed look. Don't play this in the sand.